adjusting your new and used has got to be a nightmare.
Not really. I mean, if it's like weeding a garden. If you do it every day, it's not so bad. So the ability to look at your car's relative position to the market has never been easier, because everybody's putting it on the internet. There's one internet. Maybe somebody's undercut us on the price of the car, but the condition's not the same. The mileage is not the same. The reputation of the person selling it's not the same. There are people cheating now, especially in this market. If you look at Hondas in the market, there are a bunch of non-Honda dealers advertising cars. Let's say the car is a $20,000 car. They're advertising it for $15,000. Okay. And the ad will say $15,000 after your $5,000 down payment.
Right.
The force ranking of the auto trader,
which is incredibly illegal.
But it's so illegal, it's a common practice.